So what's up guys, this is Pages and in this video I'm gonna show you how to recover your photos and videos in Gionee devices only. So let's get started. So first let me just take a picture of anything. Let me just take a picture of my cube and suppose if I just delete this by mistake, like in Gionee devices you don't have in like this pop-ups, you sure you want to delete, just press the delete button and it's been deleted. So now if you want to know how to restore, let me just show you. Go to gallery and go to, this is from your gallery normal, go to settings, you'll find an option called trash. Go to trash and it will recover your, we can just recover or delete it from your trash. So it's basically a simple video. Thanks for watching, hope you guys like the video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching, bye bye.